cold out there. I don't think I'll ever get accustomed to the breeze.
You now know that even if you are able to surpass me, you shall ultimately perish soon enough. And yet you still persist. Utterly senseless.
I found her father, and I'm going to find Mother again. And again, until I have some answers, finally. She'd like some answers too, beginning with, why did you never tell her that I lived? You let her go and left her to her grief.
Silence, boy. Save all your ignorant and baseless accusations. You seem incapable of heeding my request that you not blather on about a matter you shall never understand. Then I shall save my breath for this fight. Father, but we are not finished here yet.
Not so fast.
I shall not take such disrespect from you.
Going to cooperate with me on this, are you? Even now, knowing Mother wants to see me again.
Blast you. You shall ruin everything with all your damnable questions.
Then die already and get the hell out of my way.
My strength fails.
Yes.